two identical particles in space at one time. CBS News is filmed at the New York desk. It transmits then across the nation. It's received at one address at one time, and at the exact same time, it's at another address on their television set. This is also an example of time travel. So we can have a